It's going to shoot from it. Welcome back to more God of War 4. This is episode 24. This episode is actually really, really good. Just like the last one. At the end of it, it's a nice little boss. I beat quite a few monsters and then I actually end up beating the boss fight. Took me a little while to do because it is by far one of the hardest ones I've actually faced on this game. But you'll see for yourself when you watch a video. If you do like this video, drop like a subscribe and hit the next game bell. Peace out. There's a way out, this way. No, and it. Obviously, as you know, you might know of, I just defeated the Valkyrie. Where that shot go? Where's the map? So I've got to go that way, it might be just pay to just port there. Why are these locked? That's what I want to know. Got to see the witch and I. I'm just gonna port to box shop. I'm pretty sure I've got to go see the witch. I always place them unlocked, but I can't use any of them. But stay on the path and don't jump off like I did last time.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants. Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants have entrusted that secret to Tyr. Aye, but his hidden boat is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
And there's the door.
Another favor to ask you, Jim.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal on guard. Meet me at the Lawnsoothern Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-strapped and slack-jawed? Come on in there.
Why's man not going on with?
Pull the ring off on Vary's hand at the Bellinger.
Like, not great available, I got.
He's always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see.
This way, no? So it's sort of that way. Right, where exactly is this mission? I've got to start. A journey. So it's just down that boat there. Okay, down here. I'm going to the place. Looks like I am. Ooh, oh, I am.
Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Ah, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come on. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Okay.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. You smell something.
Yeah, I do. Smells like rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it, cause Magni's gone! It'll be a joke! But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me!
Well, I'll just kill you.
Dumb. That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up!
Now you're dead.
You know,
I'm not coming to kill this guy.
About my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father.
Okay.
Whoops. I think I broke him.
No, he has powers. He's a god.
No. Stay back.
Can't just overpower Kratos, mate. You're mad if you can overpower Kratos. Coward, once again.
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
The demigod, he has powers. A Spartan rage by awakening him.
Quickly. There's no other way.
That man's just sweating down a little bit. Seems to me like his body's waking up or something. The son of a Kratos. An ordinary boy.
Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
I could be wrong, but it seems like to me. This is gonna be interesting, this is. This is the bit where the boy finally finds out about Kratos being a god.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Yeah, forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. If anyone can heal him, it's hard.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. A god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there.
He's a demigod, isn't he? I don't know what his mother was, but is he either a demigod or was a god? Either one. Jeez, look how many credits I've got.
Somebody just called the serpent.
I wonder who did that. I wonder who's calling the serpent then. Four? I don't know.
The fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
I'm still a god. Go away.
The boy has fallen ill. Freya!
He's ill.
Oh, poor Kratos.
This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I said that. So I was right. Yes and no.
There's a rare ingredient.
Just sit back and watch.
The keeper that protects the bridge of the dead. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Or this one.
It is a land of unyielding world. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead. Your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Oh, a new weapon.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past. He is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the bridge of the dead. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himmele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the bridgekeeper's heart, and your son may survive.
Last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for them. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Well, that's interesting.
Helheim of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
As you wish.
Alright. I wonder if he's actually leaving maybe knew she was the mother of Baldur. The god that tried to kill him in the first place. Odin's not happy. Oh, so what weapon am I getting? These swords of... what they call them? These old swords? Please. I just love those things. Poor Kratos. Wait, what?
Get out of my head.
What's he calling Athena for? Odin is definitely unhappy. Okay, oh, okay.
Yeah.
Ah, should I? What's these blades called again? I can't remember what it's called, but do I get them blades back? Please. Yes!
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher, husband, father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape.
He's a killer.
You cannot change.
God of War.
You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
Let's have some fun, shall we? Oh, I miss these things. Okay, what else am I doing? Let's go.
Wicked. Hello, old friend. Trophy achieved.
Oh, I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
What's that? Oh, man, I've missed these babies. I've missed these. Went for some quick fuck. Guess I'll go here.
Pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Interesting to see actually who would win between Kratos or Odin. The all powerful god.
What? Hey! You reek of foreign magic!
Sweet as nethers.
What are those? I've never seen them. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And him special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He was falling ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
You all gotta take responsibility sometime, huh? Say, what can I do to help? I can do things. When I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right.
Well, we're cool
so
to have everyone on the side.
What are you all doing in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye out.
Blazer Chaos, that's what they call him then. Okay. I can't remember the name of him.
Now that Freya's given you the travel room to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
guess so. Let's quickly save it. Save to that. Okay.
I'll be watching your back.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you're about to do is absolutely insane. Odin can survive this cold. So, hope those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one you want. Just
what
follow this
off?
Bridge. It should lead us straight to him. Really hope never to see this place again.
Whoa, okay. Block. Yeah, literally no frost or anything like that.
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
Ah, oh, okay, cool. I wonder we're not about to, Coal. What's it do? Let's look. Perfect. Right, equip him.
That is one of the many reasons we went back for those blades.
Probably should have saved that. What the hell are these things? Still.
dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and kill them, hell is overwhelmed.
So I thought I'd fight all these for a minute then. Oh, I saw the thing I can climb up to before. There's something I can climb up to I saw before. I didn't do it. First, I always traveled him. Oh, I've got a fight ahead of me now. What was that? Hey, boys. Oh, I can't work them.
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
Oh, I didn't know, don't worry.
Back to my son all the sooner. That is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Yeah.
Alright, where was I? There was a chest there, wasn't there? Can I get that chest or...? Oh, well, okay, I'll get it, I have to go around the other side. Don't need that. Well, hello.
The worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
Exactly. I was just there, wasn't I? I was just there. So I guess it's... Okay, unless we get down there.
That climb there could lead us out if we can reach it.
Just not over there, I guess.
don't expect it will. I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. Who'd be mad enough to go there?
Not Kratos. Anyone else? I don't have that lightning thing. Oh, what's it for that? I wonder if my blade can do it. What's up here? That's the way out. I've got to go, so I don't want to go that way yet. It does pay to explore in this game. Okay, why have I there if I ain't got Atrus in me? I ain't got Atrus, so I can't go through that. I'm just this lightning bolt thing.
Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it when you leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
What the fuck is... It's like a giant bloody... bird? Type thing? Okay, give me a sec, guys. Alright, let's go. He looks big. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. How's that giant bird thing? Why aren't they getting involved? Oh shit, yeah, okay, keep away from that.
Hey,
No, I'm not. Okay. Oh, no. I'm holding that one, didn't I? Why not get the blades out for? What's going on?
Have you considered a tactical? Come on, get up, brother!
Blades wouldn't stay out, what the hell? Huh? What was that about? Whoa, where do you appear from? Just appeared out of nowhere. That was them. Cool.
Oh.
Oh my god. Okay, don't touch him.
Wicked. I'm rolling out of the way. I mean, guys, got to go on the toilet. This is a bit, it's extremely difficult. What's going on? I feel like I face hard opponents in this though. Okay. Now you attack. Fuck you now. Oh, that's stuck on, almost stuck on. Oh, come on. I dodged it. come on, just face me and fight me instead of calling these little minions. I dodged that, but oh well. So look at that, I just got pushed. I couldn't even dodge that, I can't move. Maybe, guys, I will get past this. Some of the house spots are in stupid places, like you go to them and you just get trapped there and you can't get out. Got stuck in that little bit there. How? Come on, move, Kratos. Why have you got your swords out? Come on, I'm dodging this shit. I'm dodging off of, man, it's just still getting me. I should dodge that. I dodged that away, that, but oh well. Misleading because it said the axe wouldn't work here, but it kind of does. He just jumped over there, but it just happened to get me in midair. Well, he's nowhere near me. This is ridiculous. I can't move anywhere without... You can't move anywhere in that little bit. You just can't dodge them all at once. Alright, let's go. You little fucker. You little bastard. Wow. Health, 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 health. Come on, move! I could do my rage really, my rage would finish it off pretty much. Nope. No, it's not. I need my rage, man. Right at the end, it just... A couple more attacks would have got it and I'd better finish it off. What? Little fuck, them things are annoying. You bastard. Almost. Almost. Need that. Any more health packs? Got him. Killed him. I killed him. Yay. I don't know how he knocked himself down, though. That's by far one of the most hardest bosses I've ever actually fought in this game and managed to beat somehow. You know what I found him? Harder than Hades on the hardest difficulty. And Zeus, that matter. That's gross. Get blood all over him. How's that bird thing, guys? I don't know. Yeah, I agree. Let's get out of here.
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
I have to use my rage on him. So it helps like starting at the checkpoint. I thought it was Odin for a minute, but it's actually Zeus. But how is he here? That's what I want to know. And what the hell is that thing? Or is that Zeus? Because Zeus can transform into a bird.
Psst. Yeah.
Shh. He's supposed to be here. Cold.
Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you and I aim to. Come on.
That voice sounds familiar. I can't figure out who it is, though.
My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd make those, do you? There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical bully dead here with your blades and throw.
Winds of hell, very unstable, and can only be held for 10 seconds before return to the last wind trap.
Now target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See it? Just let her loose.
Like it where? Oh, I get it.
Now target that wind trap with your feet. Now you can absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it damages. So you're welcome, and I believe this place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
That's it for today, guys. I hope you liked this episode. I mean, I know I bloody did. Quite fun. That boss is by far one of the hardest I've ever actually beaten in any God of War. I did struggle a little bit with that one. But I hope you like it. Drop a like, subscribe, and I'll talk to you about it if you did.